you different. I love you for who you are. You make me wanna run circles around you. So glad that I found you. You make me wanna be romantic. You make me wanna be a star. You make me wanna be romantic. You make me wanna be a star.
Hi beauties, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I have a very fun decor video for you guys, and I totally thought about this because I've just been buying little knickknacks and decor items recently, and I wanted to do like my top 10 favorite beauty decor items that are in my beauty room. So I mean, these pieces you guys can totally put in your office space, your beauty room, your washroom, like anywhere you guys want, your living room, really anywhere. And they're just small little things that I wanted to include in this video. So there's the price range from like $10 to about $50 in this video, and some really exciting things that I wanted to share with you guys that are new as well. So if you guys like videos like this, give it a thumbs up and I will do more decor videos for you guys. And also, if you guys have not seen my last video, make sure to go check it out. It is my glam brush book video, and it's also a huge giveaway and also a coupon code. So it's SLMissGlam22 for 40% off the glam brush books. I do have that mentioned in the video as well, but if you guys have not entered, there's 3 giveaway winners, so make sure to enter now. And yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna get started with this video. Okay, so for decor piece number one, it has to be these really cute little Forever 21 ice creams. They are little lip glosses, which I find so, so cute. So it's both a beauty product and then obviously a decor item as well. And I've been using these as decor for some time now, and I've literally put them everywhere. So if it's my mugs, with my brushes, on top of my vanity, and they're just like the perfect size as well, which I really like. And they are so colorful. So one is lilac, one's teal, there's a pink one. And obviously I love the fact that you guys can wear them as a lip gloss if you wanted to, but then you can also use them as decor. So best of both worlds in my opinion. Number two, of course, would be mugs. You guys know I'm such a coffee mug fanatic. I love coffee, but not only that, I love my brushes as well. So I mean, they make for wonderful brush holders, and also you guys can put like pens and stuff in these as well. And this one is a personal favorite. I actually got this from one of my subscribers, Crystal, and it's actually a little donut mug, and then on the back it says donuts, and I seriously fell in love with it. It's just so awesome. And I mean, you guys can use it for coffee as well, but I, like I said, I like using it as decor with my brushes. And yeah, I was using it for pens as well, so you guys could totally do that as an option. This mug goes for anywhere from $10 to $15. I am in Canada, so I'm not sure if the price is different in the States, but yeah, so cute. The next, yes, of course, my baby unicorns. And I'm sure you guys have seen like so many of these in my beauty room or in my videos, and I absolutely love them. They are from Forever 21 and they have all different kinds. There's ones that have the multicolor hair and the sparkles on it and stuff, and it's so cute. I mean, these are lip glosses, but you can totally use them as decor, and I find they look so great with photos as well. If I'm posting on Instagram, they are a really nice like little add-on to spice up your photos. But yeah, these also were from Crystal, which is so cute, and I fell in love with them, and I seriously use them all the time. So definitely another one of my favorites. And these are from Forever 21, and I believe they are around like $4.99, even cheaper, and you can find tons of these. They always have like different little unicorns and stuff. I haven't seen any mermaid ones, so let me know if you guys have, but yeah, they always have unicorns. My next decor favorite for my beauty room is actually cards, and I am such a card keeper. I keep every card that you guys send me, or if it's a card from Ryan or a family member or friends, I keep all of my cards. And I love using ones that look like this as decor, like really pretty girly ones. I always use as decor and keep them. And cards are like $5 as well. Like usually they're anywhere from 5 to 10 if you're getting like a super expensive one. But I find they make really, really nice decor, and you guys can find some really, really cool ones as well. I've seen tons. Even from the dollar store, they always have like cool cards as well. And I mean, if it goes with the theme of your beauty room, they can make really, really awesome some like decor pieces. You can even frame them. If you bought like a really nice gold frame and then framed it, you can tell from my back wall, I obviously have a lot of my glam brush books as my decor. And I love using these as decor just because all the pastel colors, you guys know I love pastels, and I just find it always looks really, really pretty in my backdrop. So I'll put a lilac, a teal, a pink, and a white, and I just find it makes like overall such beautiful decor. And they just mean so much to me as well. So if you guys have not seen the glam brush book video, check it out on my channel. It's also a big giveaway to 3 lucky subbies. So yeah, just make sure you guys watch it. And like I said, I love using them as decor, and they're really close to me in arm's reach because I'm using them all the time. I travel with them and they go everywhere with me. So yeah. Okay, so next decor item I've had for quite some time now, I'm sure you guys have seen it in my beauty room tour. It's this right here, a little macaron, and it's handmade, and it's actually by Jenny Everyday, and I follow her on Instagram. Her Instagram is just like goals. I love it. And I just love her shop. Like, I think everything is so beautiful. beautiful and pastel and just gorgeous. But I have this one right here. It's the pink macaron, and I've been using this forever, and I just have it on my back shelf right now. But I've like, it's got a clip on the back right here too, if you guys did want to frame it. And it's just so adorable. It says handmade with love on the Jersey Shore by Everything Is a Holiday and Jenny and Aaron. And I've had this for a year now, which it's just been in my beauty room, and I love it so, so much. And I think these go for around, her link down below so you guys can check out the price. I'm not sure on how much it is, but I will leave it in the description bar for you guys if you're interested. So next, of course, would have to be my Champagne Bijou. And I know I've talked about this in other videos, and I mean, I will not talk about something unless I really, really love it and support it. And like, I really, really love the idea of these bottles. I think it's genius. And pretty much you guys can design anything you want. You just have to contact her, and and her Instagram is Champagne Bijou. I'll leave it down below. And she does custom bottles. So if it's your birthday, if it's an anniversary, or if you're getting married, you can do your own custom bottles. Like, I definitely want to do ones for Ryan and I for our wedding. I think it'd be so cute. But yeah, this one is my favorite. She designed this actually for my Gen Beauty event, which was all pastel themed. And it was when my unicorn and mermaid fairy tale collection was launching. So that was really exciting. And I just love the way she did this. And I actually gifted the other ones to the other girls, and they were so happy. One had a tutu on it, which was adorable. And I got this one. So it's the unicorn vibes, and it has jewels all over it. You can do any colors you want. And of course, I wanted mine to be light pink. And it's just such a nice and beautiful idea, thoughtful idea for a gift. Also using as decor as well. I've used this as decor for so long now, and I need to get more. Next, I have a tea set right here, and you guys can pick up tea sets from really anywhere. Like, I have tons from HomeSense. I've gotten some from like Michael's, anywhere really. And I just love this one because it had the pink and the gold on it, which is just my colors. And what I've put inside is just like a ton of little like Forever 21 little like lip glosses. I have a pineapple that I got from when I was in Hawaii, which you guys have seen in my haul video. It's just like this super bedazzled pineapple, which is super cute. And I mean, you guys can put really whatever you want. I've even got my Michael Kors watch on the other side here. But I find it's such a good way and cute way to store some of your things, and it just makes for really cute decor. So yeah, I really loved it, how it had the little teacup and then the plate as well underneath it. Okay, so number 8 would have to be books, and I love this one right here. Smelling Good Taste by Kate Spade, and it's pink, it's gorgeous, it's such a nice decor piece, and other books as well. Like, I have my books all stored over there, which you guys can see, and obviously they're all like teal, pink, and just colors that I would have in my beauty room. But I mean, I actually read them as well, and I definitely love books that are really pretty, and they make good decor as well. And even on like a coffee table, you can girls do like the Chanel, the LV, the really luxury item books. But yeah, you guys can totally do like the Kate Spade, or just ones that are a little bit less as well, that make really pretty decor. Number 9 is actually flowers, and what I love about these ones is they do not die and they smell fresh for days. And I actually got these from my good friend Miss Liz Hart. You guys know Liz. And she got these for me, and it was like a little engagement gift that she got for Ryan and I, which I thought was so sweet. They smell so, so good and fresh. It reminds me of like, it's a super like rosy scent, which I love, and they smell so good. And it's from a company, I am sorry if I butcher their name, Venus et Flore. I don't know. I will leave it down below for you guys because I know I'm probably saying it wrong. And I haven't heard a lot about this company. I've seen ones on Instagram where they are like massive. So I know that you guys can get like huge ones if you wanted for your beauty room. But I mean, for me, my room is totally small and I just need like a small petite one. So I had this in my office space, and I'll usually put it like my makeup area or like on my back shelf. But I find these make for wonderful decor, and especially since they stay alive. I mean, they make awesome decor and they're gorgeous. Hey guys, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing all of my favorite decor pieces, and I'm sure over the months it might change. So if you guys want to see regular videos like this, please let me know in the comments down below. Also, let me know what your favorite decor pieces. I'd love to know. And you guys know I'm a decor fanatic. I love decor so much, and I seriously, like, HomeSense is one of my favorite places. I love HomeSense. And yeah, subscribe to my channel if you guys have not already. And also, if you guys are not following me on all other social media channels, I'm on Snapchat, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Like a different, I love you for who you are. You make me want to run circles around you. So glad that I found you. You make me want to be romantic. You make me want to be a star. You make me want to be romantic. You make me want to be a star.